Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to use Report Viewer Control. First, you need to add a Report Viewer In button to Form 1. Your customer information show in Report Viewer when you click the Load button. Microsoft Visual Studio 2013 includes report design functionality and Report Viewer controls so that you can add full-featured reports to custom applications. Reports may contain tabular, aggregated, and multidimensional data. Report Viewer controls are provided so that you can process and display the report in your application. There are two versions of the control. The Report Viewer Web Server Control is an ASP.NET Ajax control used to host reports in ASP.NET Ajax projects. The Report Viewer Windows Forms Control is used to host reports in Windows application projects. Both controls can be configured to run in local processing mode or remote processing mode. You need to download Northwind database to play. We will use Entity Framework to get data from the customer table. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can see the connection string auto-generated in config file. A connection string contains initialization information that is passed as a parameter from a data provider to a data source. Connection strings used by the Entity Framework contain information used to connect to the underlying ADO.NET data provider that supports the Entity Framework. They also contain information about the required model and mapping files. We will set the data source to report, then add a page header and page footer to report. A report can contain a header and footer that run along the top and bottom of each page, respectively. Headers and footers can contain static text, images, lines, rectangles, borders, background color, and background images. You cannot add data-bound fields or images directly to a header or footer. However, you can write an expression that indirectly references a data-bound field or image that you want to use in a header or footer. You can drag and drop the column from the Report Data tab to Report File and arrange this according to your own requirement. we will add a page number to report. To display a page number in the header or footer of a report, create a text box in the footer and add the following expression. Thank you for watching this video.